So when I go to click at the, even though there's time left, it goes from $239.99. I click get the deal, and $239 all of a sudden becomes $329. You save $70 when it says you save $170 before. So like, I mean, I got proof on my phone. I don't know what else I can do, but I think that's something that they might have to, that's unfair if they don't give me that price. Because I was gonna buy it.